okay. All right. So, now I'm going to do a song that was actually written for a musical play that went on in Germany in 1928. And naturally, the song was originally in German. But in 1954, I believe it was, Louis Armstrong recorded it in English. And the premiere version of this song was recorded by Bobby Darin in 1959. And it's called, what is it called? Here we go again, folks. Don't get old. Don't worry. It's called Mack the Knife. It goes like, oh, the shark bites with his teeth, yeah. And he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old McKee's bait. And he keeps it out of sight. Don't you know that shark bites with his teeth dim? Scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves wears old McKee's bait. And there's never a trace of red on the sidewalk. Oh, Sunday morning lies a body just losing life. Someone sneaking around that corner. Couldn't someone be Mack the Knife? Ah, there's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Has a seaman bag just drooping on down. That seaman's just there for the wait, yeah. 5 against 10, oh, he's back in town. Talk about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe. After drawn out all of his hard-earned cash. Now Mackie, he's suspended like a sailor. Could it be that boy has done something rash? Talk about Teddy Diver, old Suki Tawdry, and Miss Lana Lane Young, and old Lucy Brown. Now that line falls on the right bay. Now that Mackie is back in town. Talk about Teddy Diver, hey, ho, old Suki Tawdry, and Miss Lana Lane Young, and old Lucy Brown. Now that line falls on the right bay. Now that Mackie's back in town. Thank you. How are we doing, guys? Still setting up? Okay.